tough end to the morning commute for drivers in Concord. A crash shut down 93 southbound around 9:30 this morning. Crews were able to get one lane open quickly, but there was already a big traffic buildup. We don't have any information yet about what caused this crash or whether anyone was hurt.